Lebanon County now, a decision by a police officer has made him an overnight online celebrity. As News 8's Pete Muntean explains, he might not be the department's top dog for long.
Last Sunday, a call for help, a car crash with hurt passengers, was answered by patrolman Nick Egu of South Londonderry Township Police.
I don't remember ever having to do this before, so.
Police were called to this road, but the crash itself happened more than 2 miles away. They came here because of what was in this field, a German Shepherd in the crash. It kept running away from anybody who'd try and catch it. That isn't until Officer Egu showed up.
I was just trying to do whatever I could do to make the dog as comfortable as possible and get her to relax.
Egu inched closer, picked up 75-pound Maya, and slung her across his back. The moment was captured by a cell phone.
I didn't even realize it was being taken at the time.
And quickly went viral.
Much larger than I think anybody ever expected.
On the department's Facebook page, more than 8,000 likes and one big like from township supervisors. The photo convinced them to let Egu start a K-9 unit.
Something I've been waiting for a long time. Good girl.
Nick has his own German Shepherd. Soon he hopes there will be two in his life, all thanks to one picture.
And I never expected it to take off like this. I mean, my opinion, I was just doing what I would have wanted somebody to do for my dog.
In Lebanon County, Pete Muntean, News 8.
The South Londonderry Township Police Department is trying to raise nearly $20,000 to train a K-9. To find out how you can make donations, visit our website, WGAL.com.